Just days after she joined Congress, Bollywood actor Urmila Matondkar has been fielded by the party to contest from the Mumbai North constituency. She will take on BJP leader and sitting MP Gopal Shetty in the 28th April contest.
मुझे लगता है भीड़ भी बढ़ेगी और गर्मी भी बढ़ेगी, तो इस सबके लिए तैयारी ना हो तो आदमी को इस रास्ते आना नहीं चाहिए. मुझे लगता है जब आप लोगों से कनेक्ट करना चाहते हो, जाते हो कनेक्ट करने, तो उनकी लेवल पे जाके कनेक्ट करना पड़ता है, उनके गलियों में जाके करना पड़ता है. और मुझे ये सबसे ज़्यादा बेहतरीन चीज़ लगती है जो क्षेत्र मैंने चुना है उसके बारे में, और वो मैं करके रहूँगी.
देखिए, अभिनेत्री है, उसका हम सम्मान करते हैं, एक अच्छा अदाकारा है, फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में उनका नाम भी है. जैसे फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में उनका नाम है, वैसे हमारे इंडस्ट्री में हमारा भी नाम है, इसलिए हमें उस बात की चिंता नहीं है. और संजय निरुपम जी ने एक भोली भाली लड़की को बलि का बकरा बनाकर यहाँ पर भेजा, अपनी जान छुड़ाने के लिए किसी और को और की जान लेने का प्रयास संजय निरुपम जी ने किया है. ठीक है, ये उनकी बात है. और चुनाव है, देखिए चुनाव में तो प्रत्याशी आते रहते हैं, चुनाव लड़ना होता है और चुनाव लड़कर जीतना होता है, हम चुनाव जीतेंगे.
The seat sharing deal between Congress and RJD in Bihar is finally final. While the RJD will contest from 19 seats, Congress will fight from 9 seats in the state. Former JDU leader Sharad Yadav will contest on RJD ticket, while Meesa Bharati will take on the BJP from Pataliputra. The Congress has also fielded former Lok Sabha Speaker Meera Kumar to contest from Bihar. In a major setback for the Congress party, Gujarat High Court rejected Hardik Patel's plea seeking a stay on his conviction in the 2015 rioting case. This means that Hardik Patel may not be able to contest in the 2019 Lok Sabha elections. The Representation of People's Act bars anyone with 2 or more than 2 years of imprisonment sentence from contesting elections. 2 terrorists were killed and 4 army jawans were injured in an encounter in Sutsu village of Jammu and Kashmir's Budgam district. In his latest interview to a television channel, Prime Minister Modi refuted any allegations of wrongdoing over the Rafale deal, as he accused Congress governments of using defence deals as their ATMs. He also touched upon Abhinandan's captivity, slamming the opposition for questioning when would the IAF pilot return. Congress President Rahul Gandhi said if voted to power, his party will cut the red tape for businesses, exempt new enterprises from seeking any permission in the first 3 years, make it easier to get bank loans and scrap angel tax on startups. The Quint's editor-in-chief Raghav Bail analyses whether the Modi government used their majority in the Lok Sabha to strengthen the Indian economy or missed this priceless opportunity.
1.25 billion Indians want to know if Modi strengthened the economy or squandered a priceless opportunity. Now, here are Prime Minister Modi's 4 reforms in 5 years, and that's in descending order of importance. Number one, Ujjwala. Now, under this scheme, over 60 million poor rural women were given free LPG connections to yank them away from harmful smoke chulas. Wait. I can already see that many of you are up in arms. Why am I calling just another subsidy, just another freebie a reform? You will ask me angrily.
To watch the full video, don't forget to log on to thequint.com. The Quint's Nandakumar has 9 questions for the Filmfare Awards, asserting why he thinks it was a big failure this year.
So the major winners of the night were of course Razi and Badhai Ho. Razi picked up the Best Film Popular, the Best Actress Popular and the Best Director Award. Badhai Ho on the other hand won the Best Supporting Actress Award, the Best Supporting Actor Award and the Best Actress Critics. In total, both these films picked up about 9 awards. And now both these films happen to be produced by Jungli Pictures, which is owned by the Times of India Group, which also happens to own Filmfare.
To watch the full video, log on to thequint.com. For latest news and updates, log on to thequint.com. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.